Families concerned about being evicted from their homes at the Capitol today to support a renter's rights bill. Fox 31's Vicente Arenas covering that story and joining us now with what those families are saying. Vicente.
Yeah, things pretty hot at the Capitol today where these families showed up saying they so many times are being treated unfairly. You have them saying that this house bill needs to pass. On the other hand, you have apartment associations, you have realtor associations saying that if it does indeed pass, it will cause more harm than good.
The so-called Just Cause eviction bill could have a big impact on both renters and landlords across Colorado. Supporters gathered at the Capitol today saying it would ensure that families who pay their rent and follow rules of their lease can stay in their homes. Christina Morales says she was one of them and was at today's rally telling us she was unfairly evicted from her home in North Glen.
I couldn't believe it. You know, it was still a denial. I was like, really, did that? Is this really happening? And I would still reach out to my landlord saying, hey, can you please work with us?
The group called Colorado Homes for All says HB 23-1171 would prevent displacement of families and decrease evictions. Currently, advocacy groups say renters have little protection and can be left homeless.
We don't feel that what we're doing here is unreasonable. The end of the lease is a particularly vulnerable time for tenants.
A House committee began hearings on the bill today. The Colorado Association of Realtors says it has significant concerns. Among other things, the association says the bill hinders the selling of property and negatively impacts their values. The Apartment Association of Metro Denver said requiring rental housing providers enter endless leases with renters dramatically increases the cost of renting housing.
And both of those organizations had some more points on why they're not in favor of this bill. We're going to have more of that at KDVR.com. And as I mentioned, this bill is now in committee, and if it makes it through this committee, then it goes on to the Senate. Reporting live, Vicente Arenas, Fox 31.